into the future, what do you see? The radiance of modernity? The spirit of innovation? Perhaps a glimpse of technology? What we see is movement. And movement creates opportunity. With every opportunity, we shape our world. A world that redefines the way we live. Together, we reach our full potential, achieving new heights. Together, we share our ideas, connecting the planet in a sustainable way. Together, we grab the inspiration of the moment, shaping the vision of tomorrow. We are connecting minds. We are creating the future. This is only the beginning.
Today, we're not only witnessing the rapid evolution of the car as we know it, but the entire mobility ecosystem and the way that vehicles interact with one another and with the infrastructure around them. That's why it gives us great pleasure to be here at the heart of Tokyo to announce our exciting new partnership with Nissan.
This partnership between Nissan and Expo 2020 Dubai is not only about the opportunities this event provides in the short term, but the ongoing commitment to building a more sustainable future.
We are delighted to have as part of the Expo 2020 Dubai fleet, the all new Nissan LEAF, the world's best selling all electric vehicle.
It is a proud moment for Nissan as we embark on an exciting journey as the official automotive partner of Expo 2020 Dubai. Our collaboration is founded on an ambition to create an era of sustainability by combating carbon emissions and building a greener future, driven by the mobility sector.
Nissan Group's commitment to sustainability is evident in their plans to launch 12 all-electric vehicles. In fact, Nissan's Intelligent Mobility is all about how cars are driven, how they are powered, and how they connect to society, which is absolutely in line with Expo 2020 Dubai sub-themes of mobility, sustainability, and opportunity. We're looking forward to working with Nissan to showcase the future of automotive technology, concepts, and innovation to the millions of visitors coming to the Expo, as well as the hundreds of millions following the Expo stories from around the world.